Understanding aggregation in Tableau. In order to describe aggregation, we're going to be talking about measures. So a measure is something like sales, profit, or quantity, a field that can be added up or aggregated. If I drag a measure onto text in Tableau, it adds it up. Defaulted to a sum. So now on my screen, we're showing 2.2 million, and that's the sum of sales in my entire data source. I can change that aggregation from a sum to other aggregations like average, median, count, minimum, or maximum. There are others as well. Let's change it to average. What Tableau is doing here is taking every single row in the data, every single sales value, and averaging it up to a value of 229.9. Tableau aggregates everything at the level of detail in the view. Right now, I only have average sales and no other dimensions. If I bring in a dimension like region and put it on rows, Tableau is going to aggregate sales, so take an average of sales for each region. So within the West region, the average sales is 226, and in the East, it's 238. It doesn't matter where you put your pills, it will still aggregate it. I moved sales up to columns, and we have a bar chart of average sales now. Within calculated fields, aggregations are shown a bit differently. Click on the dropdown, and I'm going to create a calculated field called sum of sales. And I'm simply going to write sum of sales. Click apply. I'm going to leave this on the screen. I bring sum into the view and replace my sales value. You'll see that the sum of sales for West is 725,000. I no longer have the ability to change sum of sales to a different aggregation. I cannot change it into an average, a median, or a max in the view. If I wanted sum of sales to be an average, I would need to change it within the calculated field. Let's change this to average, click apply, and the sum of sales is now set to be the average, and each region shows which the average is for that region. Let's do one more calculation. I'm going to click the dropdown, create a calculated field, and call this profit ratio. Instead of writing sum this time, I'm just going to pass in the variables. So I'm going to do profit divided by sales. That's going to give you profit ratio. Click apply. I'm going to leave that there. If I don't use any aggregations in the calculated field and drag it onto the view, I can use an aggregation here. It gives me the option to use a sum, an average, median, and so on, because I didn't use any aggregations in here. So what Tableau is doing here is taking profit divided by sales for every single row in your data, and then after you bring it into the view, it's adding it all up. That's not how profit ratios are calculated, so in this case, I want to use sum of profit divided by sum of sales. Before I click apply, you'll notice that my pill will turn red when I click apply. It's not an error, but click apply. But I have aggregations in my calculated field. I can no longer sum it up. Tableau has already tried to sum profit ratio up because that's what I had to set to before. So if you ever see a red pill, just remove it and drag it back in. Now I have the actual profit ratio, which is sum of profit divided by sum of sales. So what Tableau does is two steps, takes the sum of profit for each region, adds it up, and then takes the sum of profit, sum of sales for each region, adds it up, and divides the two. There are times that you want to do calculations at the row level, but most commonly you'll be using aggregations in calculated fields. And that's how to aggregate data in Tableau. Hope this helps.